Can you see me?
Yes, I can.
Can you see me?
Yes, I can.
Pika, 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 boo!
Well done. That's very good. Now, shh.
Still?
And everyone up. And that's the end of the week. Well done.
Hey.
Sorry. So Kat's boyfriend is taking her to Paris for the weekend, and my boyfriend's taking me to a disused quarry.
It's a flooded quarry. Trust me, it's lovely. It's the last chance to see it before the developers build all over it.
Speed camera ahead.
Good on you, Kylie.
You're such a boy.
And I can made it up to my mobile phone. Pretty sexy, huh? Stop it, I'm driving.
What's that?
Guy's wife had a bad back. Kinky, huh?
Actually, it's quite nice.
Do you want me to pull over?
Good afternoon. You've been talking, I know, to parents and experts about fining parents who fail to control their children's behaviour. Give us a bit of background. When was the policy introduced, first of all?
Well, you probably remember the respect agenda was a big issue in the last election of 2005. Tony Blair said he wanted to bring back a proper sense of respect in schools, communities, towns and villages. And what we're seeing now is a culmination of that.
To increase the amount of support for parents, including parenting contracts, to get parents to attend parenting classes, which, as the mama was speaking earlier...
It's just a case of, well, you know, it's your problem, you sort it. Well, it's hard to do when you've not got the backbone of the school behind you, dragging them into school as well. And I've got an 8-year-old who's struggling at school as well.
Getting their kids to school. This is a tiny minority, and it's also true that children need to be in school in order to learn. That's crucial. However, the early intervention obviously isn't as effective.
It's not a deterrent at all being fined. Kids are not learning anything by that, are they? They know that we're going to pay it, so what are they going to learn from it? They find it hilarious. You know, reading about themselves in papers. Their mates are same with them.
So it's up here somewhere.
At the traffic lights, turn left.
Here it is, beer, bed, and breakfast. Perfect.
No way.
Excuse me.
Great bar presents.
Hey, up, my duck.
2 pints of lager, please.
Give it back! Give it back! Give it back!
Been past their bedtime, isn't it?
Yeah, poor things must be exhausted.
That child. He needs a good... Another pint of wife beater?
Yep.
You fucking dickhead.
You want beef?
Go on, go and tell them to shut up.
You tell them.
What are you, man or mouse?
Look, it was all right last time I was here.
What, pissed up with your dive buddies?
I promise you, the quarry's fucking stunning.
The quarry's stunning. No fucking.
Please, miss.
At your first opportunity, turn left.
Eden Lake, my arse. Slapton Quarry.
Gated community. Who are they so afraid of?
Everyone.
This is getting more and more romantic. You've brought me to a building site.
Look, will you just trust me? This used to be a public park. Look at this. Here we go.
Your first opportunity, turn around.
Oh, ye of little faith.
What do you think?
It's beautiful. I can see it.
Hey.
You cycle all the way here?
And no Kylie.
What you got there? That caterpillar?
My mum says I shouldn't talk to strangers.
Oh, your mum's quite right. We'll leave you to it. Come on. See, it is missing 50 executive homes. I love it.
Is that new?
Yeah, do you like it?
I like the bottom. I'm not so sure about the top, though.
check. Clear off.
What the fuck's all this shit?
1, 2, 3.
Come on.
Hey, that's the little boy we saw.
Little hoods.
Yeah, I'm out. Watch this.
Oh, that's Steve.
Just boys being boys. As long as they leave us alone.
Run, Fred, run! Fuck, I hate you, shit.
Come on, have it.
Yeah, he does it. Oh,
shit. Man. Let's get this.
Yeah,
man.
Jesus!
Bonnie, come!
Oh, my God.
Good girl. Come on then.
Lovely. Fancy a dip? Before cramps in the water.
No, it's all right, you go. I'll keep an eye on the stuff.
Probably not a bad idea. Guys, do us a favor and turn the music down.
On A, mate.
And turn your sounds down,
play on A, mate.
What you doing? And watch your dog. He's scaring my girlfriend.
She.
Bitch. She's a bitch.
Come on, guys, don't be dicks. This is a big beach. There's room for all of us.
Who are you calling a dick? And what are you looking at? Are you looking at my tits? Oh, fucking jog on. Dickhead. Why don't we just find another spot?
I'm not going to be bullied away by a bunch of 12-year-olds.
What, let it ruin our afternoon?
Look, we were here first.
Well, this is relaxing.
That one from the people make your team.
What are you looking at her for?
I'm not looking at her face, babe. I'm looking at her tits.
She's a lovely thing.
Look.
happy now?
Hey, Jenny!
Fancy another brewski?
Yeah, why not? Steve, what's that?
It's nothing. Oh. There's not much to do after dark.
Nope.
Want to check out our exclusive New England home.
Sure.
Do you like it?
I think it's beautiful. Stephen.
Just the wind.
No, that's not the wind.
Could be a fox. Or a donkey.
No, listen. Steve! Steve? Steve, stop messing around. That was horrible.
I'm sorry.
Get off.
I'm really sorry.
Here, get out. Ow. Breathing.
Warm me up.
You're a big, crude, pikey oaf.
I love you. Love you.
I'm absolutely starving. I could eat a horse.
So move to France. Shit!
What's happened?
Those little fuckers!
I saw you, mate.
Little fucker.
No, wait, stick.
Where are you guys gonna go?
Watch it. Breakfast?
Fuck.
Right, what would you like?
I'll have the full English, please, with white toast and coffee. Thanks.
And for you?
I'll get the same. Hey, you wouldn't happen to have seen a bunch of kids tooling around on BMXs, would you?
Certainly have. They've been terrorizing you.
Well, hassling us.
Little terrorists. Still, I wouldn't worry too much, big boy like you.
Well, they punctured my back tire. I just thought parents might want to know.
Not my kids.
Well, I didn't mean they were your kids.
Not mine.
Never mind. I don't want any trouble.
Making friends.
I think she likes me. What the?
No, Steve, it's not worth it.
If everyone said that, where would we be? We'll be back in a minute.
Hello? Anyone home? Hello?
Come on, love, you're blocking me drive!
Okay.
Come on!
Alright! Sorry!
Stupid bitch!
I can feel that school teacher look.
Yeah, you're lucky. You could have broken something.
Let's just enjoy the weekend.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Yes? You gonna say something?
No. Not a word.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh, because I thought you were... You were looking at my foot!
No, wait, no! No!
You're going in!
No! Stop! No! Please!
right, lazy bones? It's amazing the stuff you find at the bottom of the lake.
Steve, where's the beach bag?
It was right here. I don't believe it. It's got the car keys in it. Please, God, don't tell me. Fuck. Fuck! Fuck!
No. Let's just leave it.
They've got our car.
Fucking shit, himself. Fuck off.
I don't care what you're up to here. I just want my car back.
It's not loose, mate.
Car keys, phone, wallet.
Not loose, mate.
Steve, come on, let's leave it.
You're wearing my shades?
Nah, I'm on, mate.
You're Ray-Ban aviators.
Fakes, mate.
Yeah, Steve, come on.
Listen, you've had your fun. Let's just call it quits. Just tell me where the car is. Keep that animal back. Where's my fucking car?
I've got no idea, mate.
Watch that fucking dog.
Oh, you watch yours.
What'd you say? That's my phone.
Oh, Steve.
You got the same ringtone as me as well.
Buddy. 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 You stuck my dog.
It was an accident. Look, give me the car keys. I'll drive her to the vet.
Oh, come on, let's go.
Fuck off!
fucking die.
I'm sorry.
She's fucking die.
Where?
Fuck off. Bunny, don't die on me, not you. Bunny!
Steve, look, I've got the car keys. Come on, let's just go. Come on!
Don't die on me, not you, Bunny, no.
Come on, Steve.
Oh. 7 fucking miles into town in the dark. She's not fucking lashing you, shooting.
It's about time, Barton, then.
Keep up. No, you keep watching the road. No, no, no one goes home. You get in now.
Please let me go. I won't say anything. Please let me go. Listen, Brett. People know that we're here. They're gonna call the police. If you let me go, I swear on my life, I won't tell anyone. Look, guys, come on, please, we can stop this. Nobody's died yet.
Oh, my fucking dog died though, didn't it?
I'm sorry, it was an accident. It was an accident.
Well, there's gonna be another accident when I find that bitch of yours. No one's died. Will you just wait and see what happens to her when I fucking see her? Get the fuck off me! This will be Ed Luce, right?
What?
Who the fuck are you calling Ed Luce?
I'm saying it's gonna be rash.
What? I'm saying. First phone he sees, 999, he's fucking Ed Luce.
Nah, this is rash shit, man. I've never touched him.
Well, you didn't touch him, no?
No, mate.
Will you fucking touch him, Marty? Him or me? You wanna front, you wanna act like the fucking big man? And you'll step up now. Pete, you get this?
They ain't fucking recording, man.
Huh?
No, wait. Fucking wait!
Go on, then.
Fuck you!
No. No, that's not even a proper court. Deeper. Deeper! All right, now everyone will have a dig. Mark him off.
Jesus Christ.
Fucking bollocks. Bricky Dicky.
Shit, my shoe. It's a fucking gold tops, man. Brand new.
You little fuckwit. Cooper! Bang on, mate, you're up.
What?
Come on, mate. Knife. Paige, keep that phone out. Everyone has a thing. Go on then, Cooper. Let's see your bottle.
But I can't.
For fuck's
Patrick, listen to me. Oh, we're all in this together now. Go on.
Come on, man. He's only a little. He's scared.
I'm not scared.
Hey, listen to me. He's only all of our fucking names, right? Now, you either do it or he's going to spill. Do it. Cut his fucking tongue out.
Fucking hell, that's bloody.
That's lethal. Yeah.
I can't believe you did that.
Yeah, look. Tony Montana. Right. Now we've got to finish this. Bluetooth. She's fucking here.
Jenny, run! Run!
Get out! Run! Boys, fuck the bikes, come on! Ricky, you get to the clearing. Guard the fucker.
He's not here.
Mate, he's cut to fuck. He ain't gonna go far. Follow the blood. Come on!
Oi, oi!
Oh, come on, we've got to get out of here.
How does it look?
It looks worse than it is.
Let me see. Oh, Jesus, God. There's black blood. It's got blood. I'm fucking bleeding to death.
You're badly injured, but you're not gonna die. You're not gonna die. I'm not gonna let you die. I'm not gonna let you die. They haven't hit any of your arteries. All right, you just gotta stay calm. You have to stay calm. You know, you can't go into shock. Just deep breaths. Measured breath, stay still. You're gonna be alright. You're gonna be alright. You're gonna be okay, I promise. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, I didn't know what to do.
I thought Africa for the honeymoon. Beach first for a rest. And then safari. I don't care where we go, as long as I'm with you.
Africa sounds lovely.
I even asked your old man.
So we find him and we drive him like a fucking puppy.
I'm tired, bro.
Yeah, shut up, shiny bag. Wait, is that you? Are you fat, lad?
No, not mine, mate.
That's a girl's footprint.
Well, she's with him then. That fucker can't be far. He's nearly all fucking dead. Listen to me, split up, spread right out between here and the fence. All right, come on. You fat fuck. All right, come on, get going, work off some of that weight, you fat shit.
gotta get us out of here. Okay.
Come on.
Then I've got to go. Okay?
We're safe here. They've gone.
You need blood, Steve. Or you're gonna die. I need to get to town.
I saw power pylons in the rain. They must lead somewhere.
Stay hidden. You hold on.
I'll come back.
Right, I'm really tired.
Take on this, then, you little shit. Come on!
Yeah. It's Jenny. Remember me from the lake? I need some help. I want to talk to your mum. Can you take me to her?
She's working.
But I really need to get into town. Can you please just show me the way? Shouldn't we be following the power lines?
No, this way's quicker. My mum picks me up down here.
What, here? What, in her car with your bike? What? Got a signal here?
No, just games. She should be here soon.
I thought you said your mum was working.
She's finished her shift.
No signal.
One bar.
Adam, I need to pop your phone.
Why?
To call the police.
But we shouldn't be here.
Please, Adam.
Its battery's low.
Doesn't matter, I only need it for a second.
My mum might need to call me back.
Adam, your mum is coming to get you, isn't she? Adam, what's going on? Where have you brought me? Please, Adam. Please, just give me the bloody phone!
Hold now, brown cow.
She's fucking awake!
Mark, you fucking pussy, you didn't hit her hard enough.
Oh, fuck!
You found him.
Bro, can't fucking do this, man. She's alive!
Right, and he's dead. We did him. Peter's got every last one of you fucking mugs, haven't he, Dick? It's on her food. There's no balls in that. Nah, lads. No backing down.
Jesus.
Paige, get filming. Come here. You want to be in our gang, yeah? Prove yourself then.
No, please. Adam, no, please don't do it. Please don't do it. Please don't do it.
Go on. Go on.
What?
Listen to me, right? You've seen too much UFC. So you either do it now, yeah, or you're next. Go on. Get in there.
No! No! No!
That fucking stinks. Fucking look at that. Fucking shit, that was you. That was fucking you, not me. Fucking you. Fucking bitch. Go on, ask him for warm. Ask him for fucking warm.
Is it warm?
Huh?
Is it warm?
Say it.
Is it warm?
Fucking you doing all. Ask him for fucking warm. Go on.
Is it warm?
Fucking burn! Burn, you little bitch! Go on! Yeah. Fucking hell! Fucking... Smell that, boy! You'll fucking love it!
Oi!
Go on, then.
Oh, look, she's got the fucking map. Now she knows which way to go.
Nah. We know which way she's fucking going. Mate, there's one track into town from here. She ain't gonna go far on her foot, is she?
Hey, look.
What? What's it say?
Help. Jenny Greengrass and Steve Taylor attacked. Mark, Brett, Ricky Cooper. Shit, we're famous, mate.
You got a match?
Nah, mate.
Fuck it, then. Well, when I find that fucking bitch, I'm gonna fucking bury her, mate. Fucking hell. Little prick, come on.
We're not gonna fucking find her in the
dark.
Yes,
we fucking go fucking watch Mark's face. Go on!
Look at what you've fucking done.
Fuck. You know what, Brett? Fuck this, I'm gone, mate.
What? Nah. Nah, 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 nah. Page phone. Look. Look, 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 that's you. That's you. That's you.
Fucking, I didn't want this. I didn't want to fucking kill him, and I didn't want to fucking burn that lad either. And I don't want to go to Penn.
Penn?
Yeah.
What do you know about Penn? Have you been inside? Has one man been inside? The fuck are you crying for, you little fucking girl? Who are you calling? Who are you calling? Put that down. Put that down. Put it down. Put it down. Put it down.
Brad!
Turn it off,
you fucking bitch! Okay.
God, help me. Please just get me out of here.
Fuck. What else is going on?
Please just help me. They'll kill my boyfriend. They'll kill you. Just get me out of here.
All right. Just get in the car. What happened back there?
I'm being hunted.
Hunted? By who?
A gang of them. Just get me into town.
Town's the other way.
Went the other way.
My fucking brother's out here. He's supposed to be home.
Your brother?
My little brother. Now you've got me fucking worried. Ricky, you okay? You ready? Well, get ready. I'll be them two ticks,
no,
yeah?
No, stop. Please stop. No, turn around. Please go the other way.
I will.
Fuck. They better be okay. Ricky! Ricky! Ricky, you little shite, where are you? You little bastard, I've got better things to do than run around laughing at you two. Mom's worried sick. This lady's a sick one.
You've been through the wars.
What happened?
Take your time.
Hey, come on, give us some air.
That stings, sorry. Oh, thanks, Dan. Yeah, we'll put this down here, all right.
You're safe now.
Lots of big ugly men around.
I'm still Uncle John's. Hey, some woman's just crashed in, looking like death.
Mel.
What? That's a lovely ring from your fella. What's that?
Hey, Clyde, come here. Out.
You're breaking up, love. I can't hear you.
Sorry, love. It's no good with strangers. Mel? Mel? Mel, what's going on?
What's going on? I can't hear you.
What the fuck? That's Reese's bar.
Go on, tell me.
Bastard, I'm fucking killing.
Hang on a minute.
Give me the
fucking
phone.
I'm trying to get some sense out of him.
Get me an ambulance.
John.
John, get an ambulance. Get this lady an ambulance. John. I want the police.
Hey, no. You don't worry about it.
Hey,
shh. You just sit quiet.
I'm going to be sick. All right, I'll get you to the moon. Come on. Come with me. Come on, love. In here we go. Lee Trevitt! Get out!
It's
sorry about this. Get out! Go on, love.
Kids, man, the police are going to be round here. They're going to ask questions.
That doesn't mean they're going to get any answers, does it? We look after our own man here. No. No, take Brett to bed. Brett, get upstairs now!
Dad,
no. Fucking talk to me like that, you little bastard. Get upstairs now.
No, please, don't.
Just put him in the shower.